good man, haven't seen you in a minute. Yeah, it's been a while, he's fucked up, he won't admit it. When he was little, he's the kid who had all the fun. Now he grew up, it's like he's over and done. We used to take rides, but now he's all about the trip. Not saying shit, but I think it's a little sick. Man, I can't help it though, I'm always in my feelings and shit. It's like every day is high as the damn ceiling. Now listen, I don't know what you're dealing or how you really feeling. All I know is I'ma be here for you, you're not alone. Don't worry about it, you got a home. Yo, thank you man, that means a lot. But I don't think I'm ever gonna stop. Cause if I ain't using, I'm losing. And all I'm doing is snoozing and abusing. This is how it goes. If I ain't on some shit, I'ma be up thinking about my lows. Or is my ex just really a hoe? Damn, I don't know what to say to all that, bro. But it's gonna be okay. I'll be here for you till your very last fucking day. Now please hear these words that I gotta say. So get the help and stay on the grind. Man, all you got is time and I'm right here by your side. Listen, bro, I don't think it's just gonna work. Because in my mind, these deep thoughts still gonna lurk. The only thing that helps me is that fucking perk. So what, you just gonna turn to the syrup, not even gonna try? Living like this, you're asking to fucking die. Then he hits me with that reply. I'm sorry, but look, I gotta go, goodbye. Later that night, he's sitting there in his room. Then his mama walks in and realizes he's met with his doom. She shakes him, but he ain't waking. Cause that nigga spent way too much time fucking baking. The heart starts breaking cause she knows he's too far gone. Now I'm at the funeral crying because this is how I knew you would end up dying. So I guess this is it. So long.